Hi, I'm Mark Horstmeyer, the Dean of School of Engineering at Liberty University. I'm very excited to be here. My career first started at Sandia National Laboratories, where I worked on multi-scale modeling. We weren't allowed to do underground thermonuclear tests since 1990, so we had to then move to simulations to do this. We call that simulation-based design. To predict the future using simulations, we have to capture the past. And that's what we did with multi-scale modeling of weapons. That's what we did with car parts. But then I want to do it with the Bible. To apply those simulation tools under high-performance computing to then so what happened early on in Genesis. And in doing so, what we want to do is raise the next generation of Christian intellectuals. We're going to train our students with a God-centered focus on undergraduate education, on master's and PhD programs, which will be starting soon. Science is the discovery of what exists, but engineering is a creation of what never was. We can take the technologies of the science here and implement it and create something. That's what I call creationeering. What we're going to do in all our classes, what we're going to do in all our research, we're bringing this idea of multi-scale modeling, simulation-based design, into the notion of creationeering. Although 96% of Americans believe in God, only 50% of academicians believe in God. And although 70% of Americans said that they were Christians, only 33% in academia said they were Christians. So what the Lord showed me was my job is to renew that in academia. And that's why I'm here at Liberty University. We're going to have new facilities, some new faculty members coming, new programs to raise the next generation of Christian intellectuals, champions for Christ, to redeem, restore, and renew this culture.